Hey, what's going on, guys?
Bill from Catfish Bill, 66 at YouTube.com. Today I'm going to show you my carp setup I'm using in Martin River today. I got your basic method feeder with acid 12 mil pop up with a fake corn from CC Moore. 6-aught quarter gap, a little bit of dark matter. So this is going to sit on the bottom, and then this is going to sit here too, and then this is going to pop up like this. So my pop up will be like this. So see what happens and try it out. So hopefully, stay tuned.
Alright, boys, look at that. Huh? Now stay there, relax. Just relax. Alright, where's the ones going? Citrus boily, a little bit of putty, fake horn, getting set match. Come on, relax. There you go, boys. Small buffalo. Thank God for the landing mat. I got one other good one. What's going on, boys? Woo, baby. Look at this chaney. Look at this chaney. Look at this solid dude. Huh? What's up, buddy? What's your solid at? Look at that one, boys. I got you, buddy. Catfish Bill. 5 pounder.
Woo. Nice job. Oh, they're in his belly. That was a nice one, boys. I just took my rod in the water. I see him biting and biting and taking it, taking it. Man, that was a good hit. One buffalo, one channel cat, 5-pounder. Good night.
Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to hit the like button and smash the subscribe.